Exhale, send your hips back, side body stretch on the way. Now spread your fingers wide here, press your hands into the mat. Work on feeling a stretch from your pinky to your hip with every inhale, stretching the muscles between your ribs. Now slowly rise up, walk your hands through, set them over to the left, take a breath in. Exhale, send your hips back. Maybe rest your forehead on the mat. Just drop your right shoulder down. If you want to deepen this, stretch a little bit further. Now slowly rise back up, tabletop, bring back to cat cow. Inhale, cow pose, drop your belly, lift your gaze. Right, exhale, cat pose, round your spine, tuck your chin. Inhale, cow pose, fill up, press your chest forward. And exhale, cat pose, squeeze your core. One more, inhale, cow pose, fill up. And exhale, cat pose, release the air in your lungs. Right, come back to a neutral spine, take a breath in. Exhale, down dog, fill your toes, lift your hips. Yeah, pedal out your first step out of the mat. It might not be your first step out of the mat. Drive your heels down. And your hamstrings can easily become a really tight muscle. And those muscles are interwoven with the muscles of our whole back. And by stretching out your hamstrings and pedaling your feet down, you can work on releasing some tension in your low back. Exhale, drive your heels down. We'll move. Inhale, right toes up. Exhale, low lunge. Step through. Back knee down. Back toes out. Inhale, press as you reach your arms up. Hold here. Sink low in your hips. Lift your chest again. You're carrying a beach ball in your hands. Bring your hands back slightly. Feel this stretch through your butt and hips. The muscle is in front of your neck. Right, take a big breath in. Exhale, half splits, plant your hands, send your hips back. Okay, drive your right heel into the mat. Point your right toes towards your face. Now stay here, take a breath in. And big breath out. Okay, crawl forward, curl your back, close up your three-legged dog. Inhale, right toes up. Right knee, left elbow twisted, make that connection. Hold it, breathe, take a breath in. High plank, step your right foot back. High plank, loose high plank. Yeah. Nice job, you guys. Now listen, keep your hips in line with your heels. Keep your belly button and press into the mat. Good. Drop down to your knees. Inhale, right arm up. Exhale, spread the knee. Now option, you can keep your left hand here and deepen this wrist by gently pressing into the mat or front hand half crouch. There's also multiple options. Forward, you can do whatever you like. Now listen, our next posture, the transition is going to be a little bit different, is modified side plank. So your right leg lifts as your right arm lifts. Open up towards the punching bag. Right, right leg lifts. Modified side plank, back knee down. Good job, guys. Right, now lift your right foot a little bit higher, reach up, and then reach your hands closer to the side mirror. Open up your chest. Good, take a breath in. Exhale, tabletop, curl your toes, down dog, send your hips high. Take a breath in, and breath out. Right, left side, inhale, left toes up. Exhale, low lunge, cat your back, sink your foot forward, back knee down. Inhale, crescent moon, reach up, pull. Now sink your hips low again, lift your chest and lean back, feeling the stretch through your right hip flexor, and push your right hip forward. Now take a breath in, and exhale, half split. Your hands, send your hips back, straighten your left leg. Yeah. No need to hold super deep here, right? Even just a gentle fold, you can feel the stretch through your left leg. Now stay here, take a breath in, and big breath out. Okay, crawl forward, curl your back toes, three-legged dog, inhale, left toes up, left knee, right elbow twist, hold, take a breath in, high plank, just step back. Here. Now spread your fingers wide and gaze at the top of your mat. Find a strong high plank. It might not be maximum effort, right? But your body is engaged. Now drop. drop down to your knees. Inhale left arm up. Exhale, thread the needle. Same options here. You can find a half breath. We'll gently deepen this breath. Okay, now, again, make transitions here. If you took the rack, place your hand down. Left leg lifts. Modified side plank. Reach up. Yeah, I want you to recognize this motion. We're going to use it towards the end of the class. Now reach up and bring your hands closer to the punching bag. Open up your chest more than 180 degrees. Good. Take a breath in. Exhale, plant your hands. High plank. Listen, walk your hands forward, lower all the way down to your belly. Cobra pose. Hands under your shoulders. Inhale, peel your chest off the mat. Now gaze down. Squeeze your legs together and press the tops of your feet down. Good job, you guys. Take a big breath in. And exhale, lower down. Curl your toes. Inhale, push up. Exhale, down dog. Send your hips high. Big breath in. And big breath out. And another inhale to go up. And exhale, release. And inhale, look forward. Step your feet together at the top of your mat. Now inhale, halfway lift. Rise up halfway. Exhale, fold, release. Bend your knees, slowly uncurl your spine, come to rest. Hey, don't worry, we'll be ragdoll later. Right, inhale, shoulders up. Exhale, roll them down your back. One more, inhale, shoulders up. And exhale, roll them down. Inhale, mountain pose, reach up, grab your left wrist, side body stretch to your right. Press your hands towards the ears, lift your chest. Now come back to center, grab your right wrist, side body stretch to your left. Again, press your hips opposite direction. Good. Come back to center. Separate your feet. Interlace your fingers. Inhale, pull your hands down. Lift your chest. Exhale, fold forward. Chest expansion. Fold. Now gaze toward the back wall. Pull your hands to the front mirror. Take a breath in. Exhale, ragdoll pose. Interlace your hands with your biceps. Sway side to side. Okay, let this feel like a release. Shift weight in your toes. Good job. Now switch the grip with the abs on the opposite forearm in front. Okay, bob up and down. Yeah. Good job, you guys. Plant your hands. Step back. High plank pose. Yeah. Again, reactivate your body. You're finding strength, but maybe not maximum effort. Inhale, look forward. Or exhale, shift forward. You guys, listen to me. Exhale, low plank. Inhale, up dog. Flip your knee. Lift your chest. Exhale, down dog. Send your hips high. Take a big breath there. Table flow. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, bend your knees. Never close the top. Good. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold, release. Inhale, mount pose. Reach up overhead. Listen. Exhale, mini back bend. Don't push your arms. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, fold, lower down. Inhale, halfway lift. And exhale, high low plank. Plant your hands. Move through. Inhale, up dog. Press in your hands. Off the mat. Yeah. Exhale, down dog. Get high. Take a breath in. And breath out. Take one more time. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, bend your knees. Step up close. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Now press into your feet. Inhale, mountain pose. Reach up. Exhale, getting back up. Yeah. Inhale, rise up. Exhale, fold. Lower down. And inhale, halfway lift. Shoulders back. And exhale, high low plank, plant your hands. And inhale, up dog, lift up. Exhale, down dog, set your hips high. Now listen, guys, I want you to do one more on your own, taking breath and movement. You can't do it wrong, right? Start whenever you want. Shift forward, yes, step forward, yes. You can't do it wrong. Add or subtract anything that you like, anything that you like. Just one more. Yes. And then we'll meet in down dog whenever you're ready, but no rush. We're going slow, we'll move on to something else. Okay. Keep it up, good work. Right? When you're a down dog, feel your feet. crescent rise up. Reach your arms overhead. Now sink low into your front knee. Lift up on your back knee. Tap, engage your back leg and drive your back heel down.